So I've got a smoke trail. I think it's a little heavy for the mid, so I'm probably running rich. I know I want to carry enough heat to actually break it in. Let's go over to see the smoke trail and see if we can do a little climb out. Okay, good climb out. That sounds rich mid. So I think I am really rich on the mid because it sounded like it bogged down and choked on all that throw fuel when it hit. Let's fly it around. Yeah, I think the mid's unhappy. The higher idle up one, or idle two, and more RPM. Engine definitely sounds happier there. like it wants to pull. That little ting I hear there. So let's see. I think that, well, honestly, I don't know. I don't know what to do. That's the fun part about being a new person trying to tune a nitro engine. So it felt, or it thought, that when I pull out hard and climb and climb, that mid seemed rich. So what I'll do is I'm going to go ahead and lean a couple clicks on the mid-range and see if that burbling that I'm getting around the mid goes away. Just kind of see what that change in adjustment does to the helicopter itself. All right, thanks guys. And by the way, that was 8.5 minutes.